That's a great question, Brittany. As everyone knows, natural gas is a product of dead dinosaurs. When dinosaurs roamed the earth millions of years ago, their bodies died from it and returned to natural gas and petroleum products. The gas is piped into the back of the boiler, where it is burned at approximately 2,000 degrees. As you may see, the steam coming out of the exhaust stack of the building is not actually a pollutant, but it's actual excess steam that's not being used. Think of the heating system at Dundalk High School. That's like a large pot of boiling water. The water boils, the steam is collected, where it is distributed throughout the building. We actually use steam at Dundalk High for cooking and for heating. Since water is so dangerous, 1 gallon of water is equal to several sticks of dynamite, there are many, many safety devices which control the pressure and the temperature of the steam leaving the building. The Cleaver Brooks package boilers, which were installed approximately 7 years ago here, cost approximately $150,000 apiece. This is a view of the underground cavernous area of Dundalk High School, where many pipes and electrical conduits are used to run the school. There are also three 1,200-gallon water heaters which use natural gas for cooking and for showers. This large vent brings in the massive amounts of cool air needed for combustion and for cooling. This is a rarely seen view of the massive exhaust system for the boiler system at Dundalk High School. After the steam is collected, it is piped through header systems where it is distributed throughout the building through a massive cavernous several mile long section of piping under the school. It is then piped into individual classrooms where it is into the univent system that you see when you're in class every day. All a teacher needs to do is flip a switch.
Bust.
Fellas, try to do what those ladies tell us. Get shot down cause you're overzealous. Play hard to get females, get jealous. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are scantily clad, are showing body. A chick walks by, you wish you could sex her, but you're standing on the wall like you was Poindexter. Next day's function, high class luncheon. Food is served and you're stone cold munching. Music comes on, people start to dance, but then you ate so much you nearly split your pants. A girl starts walking, guys start gawking, sits down next to you and starts talking. Says she wanna dance cause she likes the groove. So come on, fatso, and just bust the move. Someone could cure your lonely condition. Looking for love in all the wrong places. No fine girls, just ugly faces. From frustration, first inclination is to become a monk and leave the situation. But every dark tunnel has a light of hope, so don't hang yourself with a celibate rope. New movie showing, so you're going. Could care less about the five you're blowing. Theater gets dark just to start the show. Then you spot a fine woman sitting in your row. She's dressed in the yellow, she says hello. Come sit next to me, you fine fellow. You run over there without a second to lose. And what comes next? Hey, bust the move.